Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube videos, and there's a lot of explaining I have to do to everybody. Let's get started with the show before we could talk about it. As many of you know, there's a new season of American Horror Story, but it's actually, we changed it a little bit because we didn't want it to get copyright on our YouTube channel. So we changed it to Huntington Park Horror Story, you know, and we changed it up, and the first season is going to be taking place in Huntington Park High School, which is going to be a little bit really amazing, you know. The season is not going to be also called, it's not going to be called HPHS, which is Huntington Park High School. It's going to be Liberal Hall, because the hall we're going to be filming in is it's called Liberal Art, and it's going to be, we're not sure if it's going to be the best thing we have right now, but it's going to be something, you know, it's going to be something we're going to put out there. It's going to be something that we're going to show the world our talent and what we have to show, you know. It's going to be great. There's going to be a lot of bloody scenes. There's going to be all type of scenes out there. It's going to be a lot of things, you know. And then on season two, it's going to be the season about me, you know. Remember when I was talking about the lost boy? We decided to switch it up a little bit. And we decided to, instead of doing a show about just my life, we decided to switch it up a little bit and be, you know what, how about if we do something like American Horror Story, you know, where season one is about something, season two is about something else, season three, you know. So we're like, oh, you know what, that's a good idea. So instead of just making one thing, instead of just about my life and everything, we decided to make it all the season to make sense, you know. So season two is going to be about my life, you know. It's going to be a sequel about season one, or a prequel, I'm not sure. But the thing is that season two is going to be related to season one, but in a way that season two is telling the story about season one, meaning that season two is telling the previous story for you to see season one, but season one is gonna come out first, and season two is gonna, it's really complicated, but once you see the whole thing, it's gonna start making sense. Like, oh, that's why he's like that, you know, that's why he's, I'm not gonna say it, but that's why he's like that, and then you're gonna be like, oh, it makes sense now, you know. But yeah, that's what the season is going to be about. And it's going to be taking place in Huntington Park. And it's going to be called, instead of American Horror Story, we decided to call it Huntington Park Horror Stories. Which, I know, it's really cheesy and stuff, but whatever, you know, that's what we have right now. But there's going to be at least up to, for right now, we're thinking of 14 episodes to probably even 16 episodes. And the episodes are going to be at least up to 20 minutes long. Because trust me, the intro is really long. And I'll show you how the intro sounds and looks like. For you guys to have a little, like, oh, shoot, you know. But yeah, at least that's what I got so far for right now. That's what I have. But yeah. And also, hopefully you guys enjoy that one as well. And so here's a sneak peek of how it's going to look, the intro. Enjoy. hopefully you guys enjoy the intro. You guys tune in on April, because April is going to be the first season of HPHS, which is called Huntington Park Horror Stories. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully you guys tune in every weekend for new episodes of HPHS. It's going to be amazing. That's all I could say. It's going to be a lot of bloody scenes, a lot of dramatic scenes, you know, a lot of scenes. And hopefully it's going to have you in the tip of your toes, and hopefully it's going to have you come back for more, because we're trying to make it as good as possible for you guys to come back, at least tune in, you know, and come back and see us every weekend. I'm Jeremy Harlan, tune in, and if you guys would like to follow me on any social medias, my social media will be down below in the descriptions. And my Snapchat and all of that. See you all later. I'm Jeremy Harden. Until next time.